Okay, right around 3 a.m. this morning, our officers got called to this area here, a parking lot in the area of 120 Interchangeway in Vaughan, after reports of an altercation between two groups of people. When our officers arrived, they located two men suffering from stab wounds. The first man, a 22-year-old from the town of Richmond Hill, sadly succumbed to his injuries at the scene. A second man, 22 years old, from the town of Aurora, suffered serious injuries and was taken to hospital. At this point in time, he's expected to survive those injuries. Right now, our investigators are appealing to anyone that has any information on this case to please come forward and contact our homicide unit right away. We do believe there were a lot of people in this parking lot at the time, and we're hoping that anyone with any information can come forward. Right now the investigation is in the stages where our investigators are here speaking with all the business owners regarding video surveillance that might be in the area and seizing that if it does exist. As well, we have our search and rescue unit that's here, and we'll be here for the balance of the afternoon conducting an evidence search to locate any evidence that may be in relation to this investigation. And once again, if anyone does have any information, please contact our homicide unit right away, or you can always call Crime Stoppers at 222 TIPS.